How to scan QR code in WeChat. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now let's get started. Open your WeChat app. Here we go. Make sure you have already signed into your WeChat account. You will land to the chat section. At the bottom, you will find different options. Head towards the option of me. Now at the very top, you can find your username. Tap on it. With that, you will land to your profile, and over here you can find different options. You can see the option of my QR code. Open that option. This is your QR code of WeChat account. You can provide this QR code to anyone to add you as a friend. Likewise, in the case you want to scan QR code of anyone, you can tap on this option of scan. With that, your camera will open up, and from here you can easily scan QR code of anyone. Now you are able to scan QR code of anyone to add as friend or do some payments. So this was all for this video. This is how you can scan QR code on WeChat. This was very simple and quick process. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.